Hey, whether you celebrate Festivus or Christmas, some folks say they gotta have pie for dessert.
Many area bakeries and restaurants that specialize in their homemade pies will be very busy today. And KCRA3's Brian Hickey joins us live from the Freeport Bakery in Sacramento, where people will be lining up pretty soon. I even saw people there yesterday lined up.
Yeah, back here in the kitchen, I'd call it craziness back there going on behind these doors here at Freeport Bakery, where it opens at 7 o'clock this morning. And look out here already this morning. It's like Black Friday revisited. Everyone's lined up out here in front of the bakery, not for deals, but for good treats. And what is your name?
Lori.
Lori, you're first in line.
I am.
What time did you get out here?
A little too early, around 4:30-ish.
Okay. Well, let's take a look inside the kitchen. Look what's going on back there. They are busy back there baking all kinds of good stuff. And I understand for the first person in line, there might be something special.
Maybe. Yeah.
We'll find out. What are you here for?
Rosemary rolls and probably a pumpkin pie and then whatever inspires us when we get inside.
Well, I'm glad you asked. Did you know they're making 300 dozen dinner rolls going on back there right now? They're going to make 250 pumpkin pies, so I think they'll have one for you back there. 55 pecan pies, 150 apple pies, 150 Santa Man cookies. And they've been doing this for 26 years under the current ownership, so it certainly has become a tradition here in Sacramento. And again, it's so much so that people are lining up out here this morning to get some of that goodness here at the Freeport Bakery, where they have been literally baking around the clock back there. It's hard not to be in the way, so we got in there, got in and got out with our camera, and now we're out front here hanging with some coffee and everyone waiting to get in there and get some of those treats on Freeport Boulevard. I'm Brian Hickey, and we'll send it back to you. What can I bring you guys?
I'm sure I'm sure you won't disappoint.
We're not going to be picky.
You never do. Thank you, Brian.
All right. We're not going to be picky, Hickey. Thank you.